Ion Entertainment.
I'm just so happy to be here. There's such great talent here, and we're here as well. And basically here to talk about my third and fourth album. The third one is A Journey Home, which is a dedication to my hometown, Niagara Falls, New York, which I'm very proud of. And the album is very erotic, very sensual, dreamlike. And I have a fourth album called Ambient Nights Volume 2, which features myself and Sean K. Clement of Clement Street Music. And Sean, you may know, he just scored a feature film with, it's called Quantum Quest, and it stars Samuel Jackson, Amanda Peet, William Shatner, and James Earl Jones. And I'm very honored and grateful to have a person of his caliber on this album. I met Sean about 2 years ago. I was looking for a music composer for Mental Scars. It's a feature film that we produced in our company. And we ran out of funds, so I forced myself on the synthesizer, and I ended up scoring the whole film.
Okay, let's start
with me. Okay.
Show us. Okay,
I'm going to show you.
Yes.
What did I want to bring growing up?
Yeah.
Oh, God. Well, I went to school to get a master's degree in counseling, and I'm a very philanthropic person. I love helping people. But I just realized there was something missing in my life. I don't want to give it away, but there is a scary part that's going to happen shortly after they enter the junkyard. And I do want to let people know I'm a cannibal in the film. I'm a cannibal. I eat other people, human flesh. And Sonny Landham plays my father in Mental Scars. Sonny Landham was in motion picture Predator with Arnold Schwarzenegger. He was in 48 Hours in the original Poltergeist. He plays my father in Mental Scars. And it's so ironic because our stories are kind of similar with Mental Scars and Poltergeist, because it's about a Native American burial ground, a mass burial ground, and a junkyard is built over at the top of the burial. And it's really funny that he was in Poltergeist and he's also in Mental Scars. But Mental Scars is very unique because it's a very strong story. And when you watch Mental Scars, you don't know who on his side as a fan. You don't know who on his side, the killer or the victims. Because the killer, I'm kind of a victim too, because we have all these people that are approaching on our land. And I'm the protector of the night. I'm the maniacal figure of the night that's protecting the land, the sacred land. And I'm the sole survivor of the tribe. But there is a twist in the film. You have to watch and listen to everything that's said so you understand what's going on.
But you're so nice. Why do you like playing villains so much?
That's a very good question. I guess we all have a dark side. And I do enjoy scaring people. Only on film. Only on film.
Okay. All right. You're such an interesting personality and so multi-talented.
Well, Duana, it's an honor to meet you too. Your show rocks. Duana rocks, everyone.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you. And visit our website, www.mentalscars.com, to learn more about Mental Scars and my 4 hours. Adios. Well, we're working on Mental Scars Part 2. And Mental Scars is going to be an extension of 1, just scarier. And we have a couple celebrities that we're talking to that are interested in being part of this project. A lot of killings, a lot of elaborate, creative killings, but a very strong story. That's the most important thing, it's a very strong story. After the film, just like Part 1, you kind of understand what it's all about, why David Taggart goes on this, like this wrath, or this, what do you call it, this killing spree.
And also, Richard and Misha used me in their video for Ambient Nights, and you can see it at our website at www.richard.com, Ion Entertainment. And I'm so proud of it! Thank you!
Thank you so much, Duana. We love you. Yes, we do. On top of the Ruby and the 4 hours, Misha and I, Hyper Productions, is going to present to the world its very first exclusive horror interactive magazine called Dead dead zone. In dead zone, it's interactive, meaning that there's motion, there's sound, there's scary music, and of course, interviews of celebrities from around the world, and independent filmmakers, music composers, artists, etc. This is going to be incredible. Well, basically, Misha, I have to give him credit, he came up with the idea of having an online horror magazine for the Apple iPhone. This has never been done before. And Apple's very excited. Well, Misha, the director of Metal Scars, basically is the one that conceived the project. I basically came up with the idea of having scary music, because it is a horror magazine. But the great thing is, it gives a platform for independent filmmakers, music composers, artists, etc., even actors and actresses, to express to the world what they're doing. And we're big proponents of independent filmmakers, as well as studios. Hopefully in the next 2 to 3 months. We're very excited.